created a tunnel which can transport you to a different land. Who wants to try it out?
Oh, me!
I do!
What land would you like to go to?
How about Chocolate Land?
Yep, we could go there. Or Candy Land. Oh, or Trampoline Land.
What about Bunny Land?
Oh, I like the sound of that. Let me type in the coordinates. I don't think it's fully working yet.
Make way! I need to pick up some important passengers.
Wait, you can't go through here, Spencer.
Yeah, this is Professor Funling's special tunnel.
Pfft, no tunnels are that special.
Oh no!
Has he gone to Bunnyland, Professor?
No, according to the tunnel, he's gone to Tenderworld.
That doesn't sound too bad.
But we need to get him out of there.
I'll do it. I'll rescue him.
Be careful, Carly.
I'm always careful, Thomas. So this is Tenderworld.
I'm coming through. Oh, hello, Carly.
I'm coming too. Hi, Carly. Hold on. Those two had their tenders round the wrong way.
Hello, Carly. Are you all right?
Hi, Hero. Hold on. That's not your tender.
Yes, it is. It's always been my tender.
What's going on? Everyone has the wrong tender. I'd better find Spencer quickly so we can go home. So, in Tenderworld, everyone has the wrong tender. Ah, Gordon, please can you help me? Wait, that's James's tender.
Oh, no it isn't. I've always had this red tender, and I've always been the number 5.
Right. Anyway, have you seen Spencer?
Let me think. No, I don't remember seeing him.
Oh, I see him. Bye, Gordon.
Why did she think I had James's tender? Oh dear, oh dear.
Spencer, there you are. Let's go home.
Where are we?
We're in Tenderworld, where everyone has the wrong tender. Come on, let's go home.
I can't go home yet. Someone thought I had their tender, so they took it.
Oh no. We need to find that before we go home. Who took it?
I don't know. I didn't see them.
Well, we've got to find it. Let's split up and meet back here in a bit.
Okay, Carly.
Oh, here comes an engine with a tender. Maybe they have mine.
Ah, no. It's just Merlin with Bertram's tender.
Hello there, Carly.
Hi, Lorenzo. Who has Hero's tender?
Oh, it's useless.
I couldn't find it either. Maybe we should just go home.
No, I can't go back without my tender.
Maybe we should try asking someone for help.
Why, hello you two. Spencer, where's your tender?
We're trying to find it. Have you seen it?
Yeah, you haven't been looking very hard, have you? It's just there.
That's not mine. That belongs to the Flying Scotsman.
No it doesn't. He has both of his tenders. Look.
That's it. He has my tender.
What? No he doesn't.
He does, Funlings. We're not from this world, you see.
Hey? Oh, you two are just confusing us now. Bye.
How will we get it back? There's another tender attached to the back of it.
Don't worry, I'll use my crane.
All right, time to show everyone why I have two tenders.
Flying Scotsman, wait!
Carly, hello there. Can I help you?
Yes, I just need to get something from you. Got it. Gotta go.
What? Hey, give that back!
I have your tender, Spencer, here!
Wow, thank you! Alright, the tunnel is this way. We made it!
Yes!
Oh, where did they go? Spencer took my tender. I can't only have one tender. I'll have to use his from now on.
We're back.
Phew, glad to be home.
Thanks for helping me, Carly.
No problem, Spencer.
Well done, you two. And good news, while you were in there, I think I fixed the machine. Who wants to try it out again?
No!